Hey, is anybody in here? Huh, there you are. I received the invitation. You wanted a personal workout? You should have just said so. No need to make it all discreet. Come on, it's no thing to be shamed about. Everybody's gotta work out to stay healthy. I mean, look at me. So, why exactly did you want to do this? I mean, it's always great to start. I'm not judging you or anything. But what made you decide to do it? I'm just trying to look better. Is there a special someone I could know about? I didn't expect you to spill it that easily either. Well, come on. I think the first thing we'll go. No, I guess we should just start by examining you and figuring out what you need. Obviously, you'll end up doing everything, but I think we should start by pinpointing what you need the most and easing anything else in. Make sense? Perfect. So, we'll just start with a physical test, if you will. I guess we'll start with arms. So, let's see how fast you can do 10 push-ups. Come on. Yep, right here, right now. The whole point is that you're not supposed to be ready for it. How am I supposed to test your sheer strength if you're already ready and know what you're about to do? Nope, it has to be on the spot. Come on. You asked me to be here. I'm not supposed to be convincing you. If you don't want to do it, I can just leave. There you go. One. Two. Three. Four. Come on. You're almost halfway there. Five. Oh. You couldn't do five. Where do I start? I guess we'll try sit-ups then. Come on, flip on over. I don't care if you're exhausted. You did five push-ups. You can do sit-ups. It's not even the same muscles. There you go. I'm not seeing determination in you. Do you really have a motive for wanting to do this, or are you just wasting my time? You don't seem like you're truly motivated yet. Maybe if you told me why you want to do this, the real reason, I could help motivate you. That's what I thought. You should have just answered before. You're trying to get in shape for somebody. Well, it's not going to happen unless you actually try. This isn't a one-time thing. This is constant, and if you want to keep it after you've got your physical shape that you desire, you're going to have to keep working it. It doesn't just stay. The key point to getting what you want is constant dedication and constant drive to do it. Oh? I'm wrong. What am I wrong about? Oh. Huh? You're not trying to get in shape for somebody? But you said you're doing this for someone. What do you mean by that? Huh? You're doing this to spend time with somebody. Well, hell. This is the opposite if you want to spend time with somebody. I mean, you're taking time away to start exercising with me, of course. So, who are you trying to spend time with? Think it over. I don't think I'm really renowned for being the smartest. Why don't you just tell me? So you're working out with me in personal, private working out lessons to spend time with somebody. But who are you trying to spend time with? Well, it's. I'm the only person here, so. You're trying to spend time with me? What do you mean by that? Oh. Oh, I see it how it is. Never really took you for that type. But hey. Like I said, I'm open. Never took me for that type either. I see how it is. You've got some deeper feelings than you've been putting on, haven't you? Is that the case? So you started working out so you could spend more time with me. And you thought it would be a double win because you'd look more physically in shape, which is, of course, attractive. I'll tell you what. You finish this workout, then we can go talk about this more later. Somewhere like your cabin. Oh, there you go. You're powering through those quick now. I guess I really motivated you, huh?